We're building paper leaves for Mardi Gras floats, and I'm instructing the process to an assistant. So we have the tag board laid out with glue, our wire in place for stability. The bigger the petal, the more wire you need to put. Each petal needs to have a twin, meaning that when you go to put it down, it has to have an exact match of curve when you flip it over. Same thing here. Notice the curve is the same. I cannot put